There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world. Divas. Hey, divas. Let me tell you now, divas.
Hey love, so as you can see, I'm gonna play around with this video. I'm gonna change the color up. I thought I would do something a little different. So this is by Gem Beauty Supply Store and they are on AliExpress. This is about the third time for me working with them, but this time around they're gonna send me a lace frontal. So as you can see, I'm gonna take these small scissors and I'm gonna cut away at this. I really highly suggest always using small scissors because you just get like a better cut. But yeah, I went ahead and I tweezed me like a little part. I didn't even tweeze the part, excuse me. I just went and made a part. But they did send me 3 bundles of their body wave, and I'll put all the specs below. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use some of my pressed powder, and I'm going to place that inside with one of these makeup brushes just to give it a natural appearance. You know, make it look like scalp, bitch. And also, as you can see here, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to remove my headscarf, and that is my wig grip that I'm rocking. It just keeps your hair in place. One of my favorite gels is the Gorilla Snot Gel, and of course my makeup concealer, which I always use just to blend in the wig. Now I'm gonna be honest and tell y'all one thing. Y'all will see me remove my lipstick because I really did not like this color red. But this ain't about the makeup. Now I did sew some combs in this unit as I just showed you, and I put an elastic band. Now to make those baby hairs look like they on fleekage, I'm gonna go ahead and use some of this gel. I say this is my favorite because it doesn't flake up, but I really don't like the name of it, okay? Now I did tweeze the hairline of this frontal because it just was not hella thick, but it was a little bit thick. Now, as you can see, I'm going ahead and I'm using my toothbrush and I'm going to try to apply some baby hairs on this. But for some reason, I just really didn't like how it was situated. I didn't really like where the part was at. The length of the bundles was 18, 18, 16, and I think the frontal was either a 16 or a 14. But because I like my hair on the side most of the time, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to make me a part on the right side of my head. Now, I do highly suggest using a rat tail comb to get the precise partage of all. And as you can see, there is a little humpage, so I'm going to take my Cream of Nature mousse, styler mousse, and I'm just going to lay that hair down a little bit flat. Super duper easy peasy. And just to make sure that it lays properly and the part is situated, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to take my flat iron or my barrel curler, and I'm just going to press down in that area where I want the part to really shine through and kind of like hook the curls back up. I told you guys I love this wand curling system that I have. It's by Irresistible Me. There are 8 barrels in all. Now as you can see, I went ahead and I took the lipstick off and gave myself more like that mauve-y look. I love the neutral look lipsticks. Now, just to make my part pop, I'm gonna take some concealer and rub the remainder of that makeup on the back of my hair, y'all, and hook it up, and also apply me some baby hairs. Not too many, because a little bit of baby hairs goes a very long way. Like, you don't really need a lot, but it's up to you guys. So the hair is really nice. Like I said, this is the third time for me working with them. This is the first time that I've got a frontal. I did dye the hair in one of my other videos and I just curled it. So they do have very affordable hair. So definitely check them out if you're looking for something affordable on AliExpress. You don't have to take my word on it. You can also Google them or YouTube them and see what others have to say. But as for the most part, the hair shed just a little bit. Like I said, I did pre-tweeze the hairline to make it look as natural as possible. So all of the info is below. I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you. Stay deep and divalicious, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.